Hey guys, what's up? In this video, I'm going to show you a nice little trick through which you can access your router without knowing its IP address and without even bothering to know it and without even using a special software. All you need to have is a web browser of your choice. In my case, it's Google Chrome. So let's fire it up. Go to google.com and in the Google search field, type in what is my IP address, and your public IP address is listed in front of you. Just copy it and paste that address in the address bar of your web browser, and you have it. Now enter your admin username and password, and you have finally accessed your router without even knowing its IP address. Thanks for watching, guys. If you like my video, kindly do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Goodbye.